Once there was two explorers, and one of them sat down for a rest. And the praying mantis attacked. He wasn't scared, and they battled. The mantis ripped off his head and ate his body, and it happened again.